had won six of his previous nine defeats by KO and three on points. Age 32, this was his 98th fight. He had won 58 by KO, had lost three, all by points decision, and had fought nine draws. He was the top draw fighter. Mundine was age 23, was Australian and Commonwealth middleweight champion and Australian heavyweight title holder. He had had 51 fights to this date, winning 41 by KO, and he lost three, four by knockout. Monzon in all made 14 world title defenses in the 6 years that he held the title. Retired world champion in August 1977. That's the end of round six. We're coming into round seven now. He had 102 fights behind him at retirement. Of these, he won 61 by knockout and still had only three defeats. The last loss being back in October 1964 to Alberto Massi. Mundine, of course, still is boxing and going well. He is Australian heavyweight and light heavyweight champion. Like Monzon, Tony has scored 61 KO victories. Ooh, where about that? He has had 87 fights today and has lost only 10. Next Wednesday at Surfers Paradise, Tony Mundine will meet British light heavyweight champion Tony Johnson. Should be a beauty, one not to be missed. Main support, by the way, to that should be very good too. George Reno of Sydney and Robert Romano of Papua New Guinea will also be co-granted. Mundine is very evasive, hard to hit. He takes some solid ones and now he's bumping it. Rick Reeve, Isaac Herrera, actually had an easy time in this fight. It was a good clean fight, easy to control. Ooh. And there goes Mundine. He took some solid shots there.